You know why you are here today, right?
Detective, calm down.
I don't need to waste no time.
Listen.
What's going on?
All right, we can do this the easy way or we can do this the hard way, all right?
What's going on?
I can ask you these questions.
All right, I can ask you these questions or she is going to rip your face off, okay? Who you been sending text messages to?
Giuseppe, to Vanessa, or Sarina?
We are the text patrol.
Who did you text?
I don't know what you're talking about.
She is gonna rip your face off if you don't come clean about who you was texting earlier.
You have two women, right?
No,
you have two women.
I'm faithful.
Look. All right. The gag is up, brother.
We know you got two. Mimi.
Detective.
Mimi. Why?
I know I'm faithful to one.
You have anxiety.
Mentiroso.
I know. I would never cheat on my girl.
So did you send the wrong text message to your woman that was meant for somebody else?
When you cheat on a woman know. She feel it. So who did you send the text to?
Okay, she's been sworn.
I see.
She's been sworn, all right? Okay, so she...
Who did you send the text to? We know.
To my girl.
What are you... You sending sweet things, but different.
To my girl.
No, to Sabrina, not Vanessa.
You know
who you send the text to. She know it wasn't the same way that you send the other one.
You're right. Excuse me, sir, are you crying?
You're right.
Está llorando porque es mentiroso.
I'm sorry. I sent a text message. It was meant for my girl, but I ended up, I don't
She knew it all along. Do you feel guilty about what you did?
Yes, I'm guilty. I'm guilty.
Let's go.
I'm guilty for sending the wrong message.
Had to do all that work.
Yeah, but you gotta get the tickets.
Like, you know,
like what?
Like...
Just hurry up and tell us! We don't have all motherfucking day!
I miss you, baby!
A cuál de las dos?
You missed her. Why are you crying, sir?
Because
what? You,
I did, I'm sorry! I sent the wrong text message!
You sent the wrong text message to who?
I knew it! Who did you text it to?
I was supposed to be sending it to my girl, but I ended up sending it to my side piece!
You're a piece of shit, you know that?
No, I know! I know! Lock me up! Take me away!
Let's go.
You going to jail with your side piece right now, man?
I'm not supposed to be in charge of the wrong text message to your girl! I thought you said